On March 4th, 1966, John Lennon of the Beatles told the Evening Standard that his band was bigger than Jesus. This caused huge outrage, especially in the United States. He eventually apologized for the comment, which he claims was a misunderstanding.